Life can be as unpredictable as anyone could dare imagine. I was so happy to be first runner-up in the Miss Universe 2002 competition. 3 months later, I had the great joy and surprise of becoming Panama's very first Miss Universe. I just wanted to represent my country and make it proud. And in return, I went on the most incredible journey of my life. There are so many people to thank. The Miss Universe organization, I am absolutely grateful to all of you. My family and friends, you are the perfect balance in the foundation that supports me. And finally, I thank God for all the blessings He has bestowed upon all of us.